Hi, I'm Gustavo Ortiz with Cal Oes. This week, our regional disaster ready summits come to an end after three successful events in Los Angeles, San Diego, and Palm Springs. In partnership with Listos California, Cal Oes convened around 1,000 local and state government officials, community-based organizations, and trusted messengers to create an even more robust disaster ready network throughout a total of 8 summits statewide. And Cal Oes Director Nancy Ward was honored by the organization California Women in Homeland Security and their annual Latina Award ceremony. This event also paid tribute to outstanding women who have made significant contributions to keeping our homeland safe. And finally, on Wednesday, October 4th at 11:20 a.m., there will be a test of the alerting system. Individuals may receive an alert in English or Spanish through their television, radio, and smartphones. This is a yearly test done to ensure our nation's emergency systems are working properly. For more information and tips, visit news.caloes.ca.gov and follow us on all our social media platforms.